Hi everybody, and welcome back to Who's in Hearts with Jesus YouTube channel. For those who are new, welcome. So I'm really sorry, but I am actually not going to be putting up the prank video today, even though I told you I would in my last video. It's just not ready yet, and I still need to film some more pranks. So instead, it's going to be cleaning, grooming, trimming, bathing my horse. And I know some of you guys were looking forward to it, but I'm really sorry. I will be posting it not next week, but the week after that. Next week, next Sunday, we are going to be having a really fun video. Maybe we might not be able to go, but hopefully we can. But let's get straight into this video. So first, we are going to trim Honeybee's mane, and then we're going to be trimming everything on her, and then we're gonna give her a bath, and then she's going to be all nice and clean because her mane is really long. We haven't trimmed it all winter, so we need to do that. I'm excited to see the before and after product of my horse.
The whole thing is the stuff we use to wash Honeybee is this 2-in-1. So you have soap, and then you also have water. So it's just this little plastic bottle that you can plug into the hose, and then you don't need to be scrubbing. You can just spray, spray, and spray.
So it is this. This works really well. So it's healthy hair care products, horse wash, whole ball horse wash with 32 fluid ounces in it, and it's all ready to use. So you just hook the hose up right here, and then you have this little thing that says rinse, so you can rinse it, maybe, if I can get it. So you can either rinse it or you can either wash them. But we love these products so much.
All right, guys, so I've got everything ready. Now we just need to go catch Honeybee. Yay, BBQ! So love into the world we go, and we will rise up. Rise up. We will rise up. We are the free, the freedom generation, singing of mercy. You are the one who set us all in motion. Yours is the glory. Yeah, we are the free, the freedom generation, singing of mercy. You are the one who set us all in motion. Yours is the glory. There's a fire in our hearts and it burns for you. It's never gonna fade away.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe down below. Hit the post notification if you miss any of my videos. Share my YouTube channel, with friends and family. See you guys in the next video.